Today, me and my lab assistant bought a bunch of Lunchies and Lunchables, and we're going to conduct tests and experiments to determine which is better.
I like my cheese drippy, bro.
All right, guys, we're going to be trying the Lunchies and Lunchables, bro. All
right, today we got the turkey. We got the turkey American crackers, and we got the prime Lunchly turkey stackums. First, we're going to try out the Lunchables.
What are your hypothesis? What do you think will be better?
Honestly, I think Lunchly is going to be better because Lunchables is never fucking good. And that's just my full and honest opinion.
Bro, but there's like lead in this shit, bro.
All right. But this is going to be all right because we know that there's been like
There's no controversy with Mrbeast, bro.
There's no controversy whatsoever. Now, KSI, now with Logan Paul.
Not at all.
So let's just try out these Lunchables. Let's try out Lunchly. As you can see, we got crackers, cheese, turkey, and Reese's cups. All right. And we got an extra...
Oh, we got a Capri Sun with
Capri Sun, which right, honestly is going to fucking win immediately.
Look, over here, Munchie, we have a Lunchly's.
Get a close-up of that beautiful label.
Oh my God. Let's take a look at this. Let's take time to appreciate...
What does it say? Crunchy?
It says, leave no crumbs. Leave no crumbs, bro.
All right, well, we're not going to leave
it. And we can't forget... The mini primes.
What is this, ice pop flavor?
This is ice pop flavor prime.
All right, let's open this up. All right, let's just, like, we'll try it out the classical way.
Yeah. Good idea.
All right, well, I got the Lunchables here, and we're gonna swap out after this.
Let's do this.
Let's try it out. No way. There's no way it's that bad.
Okay. Genuine review? I still think it's ass.
This is terrible.
It is terrible.
In my full and honest review, turkey, cheese.
This is fucking awful.
Is absolutely fucking nasty. Okay. Let's go and move on to the pizza.
The pizza one, you can never go wrong with this.
You can easily go wrong with this, in my opinion.
You think you can?
I feel like you could always go wrong with everything, especially something that you have to make.
They can't mess up a lunch seat, bro. Let's take a look at this pizza. You know, you got a sauce packet. And you got a candy bar. All right.
Yo. Now, this is what I did not expect.
Oh my gosh.
You guys just saw me open up the fucking
thing. Dude, what?
Look at that. It's green. The cheese is green.
There's mold on that shit.
There's mold on the cheese.
Wait, when does it expire?
Search it up right now. Search it up
when
right
now. When does this
expire? It expires by 8th of December.
Dude, December 24th. And there's mold.
No way. Hold up. Where is that?
December 24th. I'm going to put this up to the camera, bro.
Okay, but that's honestly weird because there's two expiration dates. There's also an expiration
date
on December 14th.
That's fucking crazy.
All right, this is disgusting, guys. I actually, search it up right now. Search that up if there is supposed to be cheese, like green on this cheese.
No, there's not. I promise you. I looked this up. There's not supposed to be green on the cheese. Does that look like it's supposed to be green?
No, absolutely not.
That is
mold.
You guys
seen it right there.
That is fucking.
You guys seen the expiration date and everything.
And it smells too, bro.
Yeah, it smells disgusting, but guys.
We actually found a...
Are you sure that's not spinach, though?
I don't think... You want to try it?
Dude, fuck. You're really sure that there's no spinach
in
this?
I'm pretty sure there's not supposed to be...
Guys, I don't believe this.
Dude. Does it look like there's supposed to be green on this
Absolutely
cheese?
Not. Let's look.
That is mold, bro.
This is mold.
Inside
the fucking lunchbox.
You know...
That's disgusting.
A lot of editors know if we are wrong, but... I think that's a fucking 0 out of 10, bro.
That's absolutely
terrible.
I'm not
even trying that.
I'm actually not going to try this either. Here's the pizza. Here's the pepperoni. The pepperoni honestly feels dry, but...
Oh my gosh.
So let's just like check out the fucking normal pizza.
Wow.
Guys.
So we can see from here, no green on this cheese. It's okay.
Yeah, you know what? It's not even bad.
This is
straight up not bad.
It's good. Five.
I wouldn't go that far.
I would say 5 out of 10.
Because the tortilla is absolutely fucking nasty.
It's so cold.
It's so cold. It's so dense. It's so bland. I would genuinely give this a 4 out of 10. So we open up the box. We got leave no crumbs. Thank you, Mrbeast. Logan Paul, KSI.
And Lunchables, we got this. No cover on it, but we could see the food. That there's no moldy cheese at all, whatsoever.
Here, we can't see that. We just see Mrbeast's lovely note to us to leave no crumbs.
And then
we have strawberry banana.
And we have a Capri Sun.
So let's open this thing up. All right, we got it open.
Dude, that cheese is really white.
All right, so we got a good, we have a fair difference. We have the queso cheese, which obviously looks more natural.
No, this one, you think this one looks more natural?
That one looks more natural. This one is like a neon orange. But at the same time, that knee in the orange is safe. It's not gonna kill you. It's not gonna kill your fucking children. It's not gonna sicken them.
That's true.
So it's safe. So let's try this out. We got the Feastable bar, of course. We got the Kit Kat bar that came with it.
You want the Lunchables?
And let's try this out.
Are you trying the cheese first?
This is drippy, bro. The cheese here is literally drippy.
This is not that drippy.
Oh, it's pretty drippy.
A little bit. Actually, it's not that bad. The cheese isn't that bad.
Let's try the sauce.
Okay. Ready? Oh, actually, I like the salsa.
Sauce is good, but let's try both of them. Now, I don't really do this, but...
Yeah, me neither. We're gonna be going uncharted territory. Eh.
Alright, well, I have nothing to complain about. What's up, guys? We're seniors in high school, and it's Color Ski. Today, we got Johnny Boy on the camera over here. We're gonna be asking some students over here, which one is better, Lunchly or Lunchables? I think we know the answer here.
You mind being in the video real quick?
Alright, man, we got a question. Which one looks more appetizing? Alright, Lunchly or Lunchables? You gotta remember this is the Mr. Beast.
I know this one. So this is garbage because...
Come on, man.
No. Let me explain this to you. Because this is the old school. Because I love the Lunchables.
Yeah, but this is blinded by nostalgia.
I know this is from Mr. Beast and Prime, but I haven't tried Prime. I haven't tasted Prime.
Have you had Feastables?
I would say, man. I would say, yes, I have tried Feastables. They are good. But this is no. This is a win. I'm sorry if this is hurting your feelings, but this is a win.
Dude, it's Lunchables though, bro.
It says Lunchly, not Lunchables. Oh, this is Lunchables.
All right, that's a victory for Lunchables.
Say you mind being in the video?
Exactly.
I just got a quick question for you, man. You like Lunchly? You know what I'm saying? Come on, you gotta hold it at least.
Oh.
Hold up some of the Lunchlies. All right, you wanna hold this? Come, all right.
I almost hold it.
Hey, I don't do that soliciting things, bro. I don't do soliciting and shit like that. Yeah, it's weird. I don't fuck with that, bro. For politics and shit, I don't do that, bro.
It's not, oh yeah, this is politics.
It's actually kind of, you know,
what is it, controversial. Politics? Is this politics?
It's a little political, dude. I'm not even gonna lie. It's a little political. It's a little political.
Political?
It's a little political.
This is my manager. You gotta talk to him.
It's a pretty hot subject. It's a hot topic.
What do you mean? You're my manager.
Excuse me, sir.
He's my manager. Stop playing. Stop playing. You know me.
Alright, so which one do you think is more appealing? You know, Lunchables or Lunchly?
What you think?
Alright, you got Mr. Beast Feastables, you got Prime, you got Mold in the Box. You found that Mold in the Box.
Sir. Sir.
Alright, he don't like Lunchly. Which one do you think is better?
Yo, Ma?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Ma, yeah, bro. Oh,
yo, see, hold on, we got some fans.
Ask them.
You guys think which one's better, though? Yeah, come on, which one do you think looks better? Lunchly or Lunchables? Come on, hold it up. Face the camera like this. You gotta look at the camera.
It's actually, I'm gonna have to say this one, game.
Lunchables, dude, why? What happened with Prime, bro?
Prime is ass, bro.
Prime is ass. You hear it from people.
So we're going around in the school asking people whether they want Lunchlies or Lunchables. And we want to ask your input, which one you think will be more better to eat as a meal?
Obviously, Lunchly.
You heard it here. Exactly.
Obviously.
You know who made Lunchly?
Logan Paul and KSI.
What's your flavor? What's your favorite Prime, bro?
My favorite Prime.
Hey, you want to hold these?
Oh my. This is.
Exactly, bro.
You see what happened? Logan, Lunchables or Lunchly?
Lunchables.
Hey, you guys, we got a question to ask you. We got Lunchlies and the Lunchables. Which one would you prefer? Like, open them up.
Come on, buddy.
This time.
Yeah.
All right, so we got Lunchables over here. You can't go wrong with that. You could eat one. What do you think about the Lunchables?
Where'd you get it?
Is this Lunchables?
This is a Lunchables.
This one looks so gross.
Eee-wee.
And I have to eat it? Oh, someone kill me. Someone put a gun to my head. Okay. That's...
Looks really good.
This looks disgusting because it's Lunchables.
Dude, hurry the fuck up, bro.
Hey, what's it called? Yeah, you gotta hurry the fuck up. Alright, you fucking...
You are a nasty son of a bitch.
Yeah, you're a fucking weirdo.
Alright.
Now eat our Lunchables. Open up the Lunchables.
Open up the fucking
Lunchables. Open up the Lunchables, bro.
Open up the fucking Lunchables.
And he puts it away.
Do you like our Lunchables, Tony? Do you like our cheese? Do you like our lunch, please?
No, bro.
No?
No.
Why do you not like it?
It's green, bro.
It's just a little green mold, bro. It...
Huh?
Yeah, there's actual mold on the lunch, please.
That looks so good.
Well, wait, what's everyone's verdict on the Lunchables and Lunchables?
This is too good to eat. I don't want to eat this. I want to
see it's
he's fucking lying. No, I'm not lying. And no one wants to eat it.
We gotta fucking clean our mess.
What's up, guys? It's colorskii back again with the Lunchly and the Lunchables. And we got the pizza flavor. And since it was, of course, the worst, and we found mold in the pizza, we're gonna do some other tests with it. Because it's not just about the flavor or the popularity or if people like it, all right? Or the nutrition. All right, it's about the box itself, the plastic. And today, take a good look at that car. And you must be wondering why we're out in the parking lot. We're gonna be running these over, all right? So we're gonna see which one is better, Lunchly or Lunchables.
Nice.
All right, guys. Jesus fucking Christ, bro. It's not as bad as I thought would be. But let's take this thing out. It's completely smushed over. And honestly, it's not even in terrible condition. Capri Sun's gone. Completely gone. By the way, we'll be picking this stuff back up.
Dude, that's so flat!
It's completely smushed up, but it's genuinely not the bad. It's not bad. It actually could
try it. It ain't. Hey, maybe it tastes better.
Maybe it does, dude. But at least it's not fucking spoiled, right? So let's try some of this out. Shit, it's not even bad, dude. It's genuinely not even bad, bro.
How?
I don't know.
All right, Lunchables. Let's see how you do.
Nah. All right, guys, let's go check about this Lunchly. All right, boys? Jesus Christ. Jesus H. Mary. All right, guys, well, for one, the fucking time is running away. We already know. Can we guess this? Cherry freeze. Could not guess that. No one knows the prime flavors. But look at that. It's still here. So let's see what it tastes like. Just joking, guys. It's pretty bad anyways. Still in the packaging. Leave no crumbs is what Mrbeast says all the time.
So what's the verdict?
Like a cold Costco pizza. Me personally, I prefer it smushed up by a car tire. So maybe they should do this in the factory process. This is not bad. Johnny, tell me about it.
Okay. So I can see this is the Lunchables that we're dealing with. It's pretty interesting, but pretty pepperoni pizza. Gotta add some pepperonis. At least there's no mold in this cheese, unlike the last time we had the fucking pizza.
Reminds me of my time in Ukraine.
Alright, guys. So we just ran over two boxes of Lunchables and Lunchables. And, well... I think I got my victor in mind. Well, we saw that the Lunchables Capri Sun was completely smashed up, but the Prime was not. That's one thing that is very good. Another thing is that this thing was completely smushed up. It was completely smushed up. In fact, the pepperonis were integrated into one gigantic roni. Here, we had the leave no crumbs. And it was still there. We also had the entire plastic bit was also good too. So, I'd say Lunchably was the winner for this one. But will they be the winner for the next one? What is the next one, you may ask? Something a little bit more serious. We're gonna light this bitch on fire. All right, guys. I'm a little nervous. Come on, guys. Let's get this fire going. Fuck. Nice, nice. It's time to try out the prime. What a game, boys. Now that's how you start a fire. Nice. Dude, that smells so bad. Dude, fuck. All right, boys, let's see what happens. Jesus Christ. As you can see, the Mr. Feastables plastic immediately melted, along with all the other plastic, which is now completely disappearing. We definitely have a problem on our hands here, brothers. All right, we're gonna have to extinguish this fire with some Ice Pop Prime. As you can see, the smoke is completely black, covered in WD-40, so it's very toxic to the inhale. That's why we're standing away. We're gonna go away. Extinguish this fire. Instantaneous. Now that was a good extinguisher. I wonder if Caprison could do that. I don't think so. All right, everybody, so we have a quick question over here to talk about. For every challenge we ever have, there is a winner and there is a loser. So let's look at this. Let's look at the situation we have at hand. Prime is covered all over the place. The Mr. Feastable bar and the chocolate is now melted into each other. So is the plastic and all the food. So who could you say that was the winner? Let's look at the comparisons between the boxes. Absolutely fucking disgusting, covered in WD-40. Got the Capri Suns completely fine. There is no fucking winner! There is no winner! Look at that! Do you think there is a winner? Do you think there is a winner? The plastic is melted with the concrete. There is no winner here. There's fucking no winner there, all right? When it comes to WD-40 and lighters, there's no fucking winner. Not even me, all right? Because I'm gonna die at 50 now that I've inhaled all those toxic chemicals, all right? So like and subscribe. And we'll do this again, and I'll die at 25, and I don't give a fuck. All right, I'm just here for the fame. All right, guys, let's move on to the next challenge.
You know, since KSI is a part of the Lunchly brand, I only think it's fair to put his music, the thick of it, in front of the Lunchies and Lunchables and see which brand can endure his music even longer. So, we got this boombox. And we're gonna play into the thick of it!
From
let's go! This part's wise. But we're gonna check in the music, we're gonna check in later to see which one endears the music longer. So let's go, we're gonna give it 5 minutes.
Alright guys, it's been 5 minutes. Now it's time for us to check on the Lunchlies and Lunchables to see which one has endeared the music. I'm pretty excited. Pretty hyped. Alright, time to turn the lights on. Two.
Oh, dude, shit, the music wasn't even that bad,
dude,
bro.
Cut that shit, come on. All right, guys. So, since the last challenge didn't go really so well, we got this new test that we're gonna be trying out, which is the bow and arrow. We're gonna be shooting shots with the Lunchlies and the Lunchables on the hill and see which one can endure the most arrows possible. Take a shot! Fuck!
One miss! Where the fuck did that go?
Over the
Jesus fucking Christ, he just shot at an incoming car. Alright, let's do a little closer now. Alright, Johnny.
One shot. Hope to save the world. I gotta be in character, by the way, sorry. I just gotta do that. One shot, one man. Fuck.
All right, get closer, Jesus, you fucking suck nuts.
Okay,
So since I missed every shout, I'm pretty much directly face to face with this Lunchly. So
let's see the magic happen. All right, guys, we're gonna see if I can snag that Lunchly over there. Hopefully I can hit the Mrbeast Feastables bar. That sounds quite tasty. All right, guys, well, our accuracy isn't too well, so we're gonna try going for a point blank shot. We're gonna see which one does better, Lunchly or Lunchables.
You actually suck so much ass, bro.
All right, guys, it's Color Ski over here, and today we're gonna go point blank with bow and arrow and Lunchly. Let's see who survives.
Nice.
Nice. Dude, that went right through. Check it out.
Okay.
All right, guys, let's check out the fucking Lunchly's box. Dude.
That went in the ground, too.
Right through the Lunchly's
dude,
box.
What?
And through the ground. So, let's try out the Lunchables. Let's go. Jesus Christ, right through the top of his head.
Gosh, the head's shot.
Right through the Lunchables at the top and straight through.
Shouldn't you keep the arrow in?
What's up, guys? We got another test over here. This one might be interesting. I'm sure it will be. Sledgehammer versus Lunchly and Lunchables. Let's see what happens. Woo! Let's get the Lunchables. Not a great hit. Let's go again. All right. Well, two hits on the Lunchables. We can only do one on the Lunchlies now, just to make it fair. Don't mess with Logan, don't mess with Jake Paulers, and don't mess. Footage of the optometrist scratching his butt right now, and he's looking for food. It seems that he is attracted to the Lunchly on the box. This is the closest ever footage we've had of this event. This animal is rarely seen. He seems to be enraged. The events that are unfolding are unspeakable. Are completely unspeakable. Optometrist! What are you here for?
Are you here to meet a 13-year-old boy?
After being attacked, the cameraman must be hidden. He was attacked. This male specimen is taking the Lunchly for bait. He is now currently opening up the Nacho's Lunchly. And is now feasting on it, like Mrbeast Feastables.
This is a 6.5 out of 10, bro.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I think you missed a number there, little boy.
I did?
Yeah.
Oh, 13.
Kids have always been the target audience for Lunchlies on Lunchables. But today, we're gonna see from our animal community which one they prefer more. So which is why we got Lunchlies on Lunchables. And we got a dog. We're gonna see which one the dog likes more to eat. We're gonna leave both of them out. see which ones you choose.
Clairbo.
All right, Clairbo, which one do you choose? Lunchables or Lunchables?
Clairbo.
Which one do you want? Lunchables or Lunchables? Come on. Come on. Clairbo. Lunchables or Lunchables? Clairbo. Lunchables? Hold on, guys. This is a hard choice, even for the dog to make. Clairbo. 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 Which one do you want? Lunchables? Ah. Lunchables or Lunchables? Come on, yeah. Lunchables has Prime, there's Feastables, and there's a... Do you like your cheese drippy? Clairbo? Clairbo?
Dude, what the fuck, man? I don't know, I'm just a discount dog trainer, bro.
Dude, fucking do your job, dude. Clairbo, which one do you want?
Lunchables
or Lunchables? Oh, I think she's choosing Lunchables. Come on. Oh, she picked Lunchables, guys. She's picking Lunchables. She's trying to eat the box. This is how you can tell. She smells the Prime. She smells the Feastables. She smells the milk chocolate that she's not supposed to have. We see the Prime. I think Lunchables gets the win. Lunchables gets the win. The dog just loves Lunchables. And that was Lunchables versus Lunchables. And it was a pretty good competition. But overall, I'd say Lunchables has to win. I'm not getting paid by Mrbeast to say this. I personally am not getting paid, I promise you. But I honestly think Lunchables is the... What the fuck? Whoa, what the fuck? Fuck, what is happening? Hey! Oh my gosh, I need to turn my... Hey!
Lunchables cannot go to the room!
Oh gosh! Oh.
I'm a watermelon chicken dinner. I love watermelon chicken dinner.